I'm attorney Pat Dunn. Auto accidents are a part of life. I hope you never need an attorney, but if you do, the team at the Mack Law Firm is here to help.
On behalf of the city of Hammond, we would like to propose a toast to the Krewe of Omega. Congratulations to you, Christine, and your captain and your crew. Thank you so much for being here. Hail Queen!
Hail
Christina!
Hail Queen.
This hangover medicine right here is how you get hangover. All this sugar.
Cheers.
There we go.
Well, you know, Mayor Pete Panepinto has lots of parts of his job that he'd rather do without, let's just be honest, but one of them I know is not in that category is toasting Hammond's own Krewe of Omega.
This is a great day in the city of Hammond. I'd like to thank Melissa Bordelon and her team here at the Chamber for hosting this event today. And also congratulations to Christina, Queen Christina, and her captains and the Krewe as well. It's a blessing for the city of Hammond to have this parade here in Hammond to bring life to Mardi Gras in our city.
What does it mean to have a real Mardi Gras Krewe like Omega?
I think it's imperative to show that we are a vibrant city, as we are. And it just brings fun and laughter and friendship and fellowship to family and friends to be able to come out to the city of Hammond and enjoy the parade and the throws and the floats.
I don't know if anybody has ever calculated it, but it's got to be a big economic shot in the arm.
Oh my gosh. I just think about the folks. It's similar to New Orleans. You know, all the restaurants are full, bars are engaged and full, retail centers, if they're still open, are doing well. It's just a great time for the city of Hammond. Just another great event in downtown Hammond.
From a police standpoint, it's amazingly smooth.
Let me tell you, Chief Bergeron does a wonderful job, but we collaborate with so many other agencies. They step in and they help us with this event. Tangipahoa Parish, Sheriff's Department, other agencies, TICFA, Independence, AME, as far as Bogalusa comes in to help us out, State Police. And we reciprocate and do the same thing for them when they need us. So it's a big event, and it takes a lot of folks to keep us all safe.
You know, increasingly, Hammond is a real tourist destination. We have so many attractions, like our great restaurants, like the downtown that has events just about every weekend. We take it for granted. Look at Baton Rouge. They roll up the sidewalks in their downtown at night.
I tell you, our hotels are full. Now Airbnbs are becoming popular, and therefore you can walk downtown to all the restaurants. You don't have to drive. We have wonderful. It's just a wonderful little town to enjoy. We have the farmers market on Saturday mornings. It's a great getaway for a lot of folks.
You've had some ideas, like for example, maybe a boutique hotel downtown. That's still a work in progress, but you know, we're such a great area to walk in.
You know. We will always hope that the bank right there that Daryl Smith owned was going to be a hotel, or even at one time City Hall, but a petite hotel would be ideal. Daryl Smith has a property which used to be Guy's Grocery. That would be a fantastic spot for one, if we could work that out with DDD and Historic District. He's a key player in a lot of properties around here. The Wong family has the OAMP building, which would be another good site. But there are a few good spots left that we could put a hotel like that here in downtown Hammond.
We keep hearing rumors about a grocery coming perhaps to where Guy's used to be or the old A&P.
You know, it's been talked about for a while. A couple of operations have come into town, looked at it, showed interest. Nothing's really happened just yet, so I think that's something between the owners of the property now existing and the people who want to come in downtown with their groceries. So hopefully that'll happen somewhat soon. We have some other businesses that we'll be announcing in the near future that are coming into the city of Hammond, not downtown. So things are really looking great for the city of Hammond. We're in a great direction, and we have wonderful people, and people enjoy coming to downtown Hammond. And we want to thank everyone that does. Thank you very much.
It takes more than one person to assist in a personal injury claim. I am attorney Glenn Westmoreland, and we have a strong team at the Mack Law Firm. It is our goal to make sure your injury is properly attended to. Contact me at tangylawteam.com and let us get you the help you need.